Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the channel. Once again, welcome to the delayed flight. There is an issue with the cockpit camera concerning the smaller planes, and I'm sure that you are aware of it. And this we have seen lots of times, for instance, with the Icon A5. We fly the Icon A5 recently, but you can see as well the same problem with the Cessnas and with other smaller planes. For instance, if you want to change your view when you want to unlock the parking brakes, isn't it? So you go here, for instance. We have said that the position of the parking brakes in the A5 is quite uncomfortable, and anyhow, the default command doesn't work, which is CTRL plus DEL. Yeah, nothing changes here. So we must release the parking brake manually. Now, which is the problem? After we release the parking brake, for some reason, the camera, the cockpit camera, has changed and remains in this position exactly. For instance, if I press Alt 1, which is my first saved camera, we said that the very first 1, 2, 3 cameras are from the cockpit inside. So if I press, for instance, my first saved camera, Alt 1, you see, here it is. For some reason, this is a kind of bug. It remains in this position. Exactly. Now, if I change the view, for instance, I go here. This is my first saved camera. Nothing changed because, again, you see, it goes here. So this is a kind of problem. I just wanted to release my parking brakes. I mean, this is all I wanted to do. And so the question is, how do you reset your cockpit view? This is exactly the question. And by the way, we are still in Vilnius. I mean, we cannot leave from this airport as long as the weather remains that bad. And so with our cockpit camera stuck here, we are still waiting for the sun. Flipa, τι λέγαμε. Yes, the problem with the camera. Truth is that I saw some tutorials about this thing, and actually the instructions are wrong. I mean, here all you have to do is to press one keystroke, and the keystroke is F, letter F. So here it is, you see, and that's it. Let us suppose that we change again the position, okay. It doesn't have to be necessarily the parking brakes, isn't it? So let us suppose that we are here. For instance, this problem actually insists with the first camera, with the first cockpit camera. So it is again the same problem. Have a look. you see. For some reason, the camera doesn't go back, it stays here, or it can be something more uncomfortably here, let's say. You see? So, two options. One is we press F, and so everything now is just normal. These are my saved cameras. And the second option, oh no, can I change the airport? The truth is that in this airplane I haven't tested the frequencies, but I suppose it is something here. So how can I get rid of the ATC? Let me think about it. Oh, this is the volume. Okay, I think I found it. First I swapped the frequencies, isn't it? And now I change the frequency. Okay, and again swap. Now I think no one will bother us. I was saying that you have two options. F on the keyboard, and that's all. And now you have your saved cameras, whichever your saved cameras are. And the second option, please have a look. Again, the same problem. Or something, let's say like this, something totally uncomfortable. And the second option is space or CTRL plus space. Please have a look. You see, that's it. First option is F and it is done. Or you can as well press CTRL plus space. Here it is. And actually space is quite useful because with space, okay, have in mind that, you see, you can change your height slightly. So I think this is all for now. The weather didn't change so far. Just let me have a look where these commands are. I suppose we go to the controls, which is here. Okay. And then we go to cameras, of course, isn't it? Cockpit camera. This is what is suffering right now. And somewhere here must be reset. You see, these are the two options. Reset cockpit view. I have my settings here set on the keyboard command. So the first command can be CTRL space. And as well, you can set F, letter F on the keyboard. Actually, you can use both these commands, or you can as well, for instance, type here reset, isn't it? Yeah, here it is. Reset fixed camera, so it is letter F indeed. And you can as well set this command for reset external view, isn't it? I said it is the same command, CTRL plus space. I will not show you how to set the commands. I mean, you must already know how to validate the commands. If you have any questions, please let me know. But there are many tutorials about this thing. So, resume. Ladies and gentlemen, the weather didn't change in Vilnius. We are still here. And maybe we will stay for quite some time. Thank you for watching this clip and hope to see you soon to the next one. Till then, you take care and bye for now.